How's it going there, folks? Welcome along to the Newsicle Professor. In this video, I want to highlight some of the images that the US District Attorney has provided to the media during the recent Ghislaine Maxwell trial, which may give some insight into Jeffrey Epstein's potential blackmailing of famous and powerful people. Now, it has been theorized, including by members of the mainstream media, that Epstein has been providing underage girls to the rich and powerful, not just for kicks, but for ulterior purposes. If this is indeed the case, then some of the photos the FBI took during a raid on his Manhattan home in 2019 may be very significant. The photos I'm going to show you appeared in some of the mainstream news reports of the recent Maxwell trial, but the media generally concentrate on photos of the pair being close and of the opulence of Epstein's many homes. And there were, of course, many photos of other rich and famous individuals canoodling with them. But the images of the safe, the files, the hard drives and the discs may indeed be more significant, because if the blackmail theories are correct, then what is in these images has an effect on our everyday lives, because many politicians and other folks with influence are expected to be featured in these files, hard drives and discs, but no real details have been provided by the US authorities thus far. That's why I thought it was important to remind ourselves of these items. We really should be pressurizing the authorities to release their contents. That kind of thing never happens, but really should. So without further ado, here are the most significant photos I came across.